Really excited. I'm looking forward to it pretty much all year round.
Hey, just talk about the pressure of, you know, of overtime and regulation. I mean, this was the championship. This was the defining game of you guys' season.
I mean, any championship game is hard, but I feel like I've been in these situations before, so it wasn't that difficult.
What's the difference between this team and the teams that have fallen short in years past?
Say that again?
I said, what is the biggest, some of the intangibles that made you guys a championship team this year?
Our heart. Mm-hmm. We've come in with so much heart that we just wanted this from the start.
You had a glove save there in the second half. You had a sliding kick save there. I think it was an overtime late in the second half. Can you just talk about how well you were seeing the ball and what happened on those plays?
Well, she charged at me, so my job is to charge back up and just go for the ball.
Cool. And how are you feeling right now?
I'm really happy, actually.
Cool. Well, congratulations. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.